During the filming of The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly, Eli Wallach, who played Tuco, almost suffered three potentially fatal accidents. Once when the horse he was tied to bolted, once when he was nearly decapitated by the footplate of a train, and once when he drank from a lemonade bottle containing acid.
Cheerio!